I got your letter. But I can't say that I have very much to report.
What a big knucklehead. Drinks are on you now.
Well, maybe one thing. A friend invited me to start a business with him. We're thinking of ways to connect Riza, Maxia, and Olympias. Doesn't sound like me, though, huh? Here's to a great partnership. Don't forget to swing by and say hi.
I have big news! I'm no longer pursuing nursing. So for now, I'm helping out at my family's lodge.
Are you okay there, Leia?
Sure. Thanks a lot, Dad.
You two, quit goofing around.
Yes, ma'am.
But I do have a dream now.
I'm sorry I sat on the stool, honey.
I want to settle down and start a family that cares for each other. Just like Mom and Dad. I'll definitely do my best. I don't know if things will work out, but I've got to try. Sleep tight. Ellie! Your friends are here! Okay, I'm coming! I have news. I'm going to the same school that Trisal graduated from.
So, what do you think of him?
I even made some friends there. But I'm still not very comfortable when it comes to talking.
You're so funny, Elise.
Even so, I still love being able to spend time with them.
Gaius awaits the day when the promise we made to him becomes a reality. For my part, I am enjoying my new life here. Very well then, that concludes today's lesson. This is what I was meant to do.
can you let me just
No! Hey, sorry about that. I gotta hurry.
I'm glad that all of you are doing so well. I've been swamped with my Spyrite research lately.
Hey! Sorry!
And the results, well, they've been mixed. Still, slowly but surely, more and more people are beginning to realize the Spyrite's potential. Mila. Huh? It can change. This world can change, and so can I. Thank you.